Today's video is about breaking glass targets with glass marbles, glass versus glass. I've chosen the solenoid valve piloted piston valve cannon. Ammo will be glass marbles weighing about 80 grains. The barrel on the cannon is the 72-inch .625 caliber barrel, the same one that I used to edge over Mach 1 the other day. Here's another view of the indoor setup. The targets will be about 3 meters from the cannon muzzle. First target's going to be this empty wine bottle. I'm not going to fill it with water, it'll be shot empty with an 80 grain glass marble. 80 grain marble, empty glass wine bottle, 300 psi, and fire. Next target for an 80 grain glass marble is this chipped coffee cup. 80 grain marble, 300 psi. Target is an empty ceramic coffee mug and fire. This time the target's a crappy old coffee mug that I've filled with water. Ammo is again an 80 grain glass marble. 80 grain glass marble, 300 psi. Target is an ugly old coffee mug filled with water. 300 psi and fire. Next target is a ceramic tile about 8 by 8 inches held upright in a small vise. Ammo as usual, an 80 grain glass marble, and I'll be firing at 300 psi. Ceramic plate, 80 grain marble, 300 psi, and fire. Target is an empty beer mug with a chipped rim. Target is an empty thick glass beer mug, 80 grain marble, 300 psi, 300 psi, and fire. Next target is a wine bottle filled to the top with water. Ammunition, 80 grain glass marble. Wine bottle filled with water, 80 grain glass marble. Firing at 450 PSI, and fire. This time the target is the round plate from a microwave oven. 80 grain glass marble. 80 grain glass marble, target is the round plate from a microwave oven. Pressure is 450 PSI. And fire. Well, that was fun, but now it's time for the industrial vacuum cleaner. Pick up all the glass bits